Station Simulator, episode 17. It's so funny, every time I come back, the garbage is full. Which, I don't see how that's possible, because I thought I would empty it before I stopped recording.
Do I owe you?
Oh, here we go.
You're amazing.
It's so funny. I've played so many different games. It's like sometimes I forget what the controls are for some of these.
Just as I wanted.
Hopefully, we got supplies in here. It's been a lot of time before I've actually been here in time to figure, get the right repairs done. So, a tire and a scratch on the door. Got the supplies coming. Gotta get it done quick. Still working because the cash register is done. Two fuel. Okay. And now we can restock our shelves too. That's good.
How much do I owe you?
Fuel's my favorite. That's the most money. Alcohol. Don't have that. out there anymore? No.
That'll do it.
Super!
Oh, let's get over there before they're honking at us. No way, that truck is still stuck there? Even after a save. Save and a log out, and the truck is still stuck in that same spot.
That'll do.
Another fuel customer and another register customer. Hurry up. I wonder how long it's gonna be before I can fix that.
You're a lifesaver.
Three tires and a door. Okay. Oof, I'm gonna have to restock my tires. Stock my tires now.
Lifesaver.
job.
Wow. That's gonna take me.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's probably taking my gas down.
I'd go over budget.
Good guess? Nope. Warehouse. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's weird. I don't have it marked as here. Just the garage.
That'll do.
He's so slow to get out of here.
Fine job there.
Okay, we got an oil change, two tires, and a mirror. Do the mirror first. Change. Good thing I ordered those. My fuel should be here too. Out there? Look at that. The fuel is like it's stuck. Yeah, we gotta take a little bit of time and clean up. Hopefully I missed that board. That board's been on the window that whole time. Okay, let's do a little cleanup here. That's just weird. That gas is just not coming for some reason. So let's take this opportunity to get this garage cleaned up too. He'll get all that junk. Not far enough. Did I get it? Holy cow, I did. Wow. Uh-oh, too far. No, I guess not. Seriously, am I actually making all these? No, not that one. A little bit different weight. Oh, too far. Yeah. Here's one of the scratch fixers thingies. Yep, okay, let's get the rest of this. Shot all those. I thought they were going in, but they were going way past. Man, that's just weird. Let's see if I can, if I do fuel. Okay, let's see what we got. Tools. Garbage pickup. Might as well do that. Let's see if he actually makes it. Warehouse. Requirements. So I've got enough money. Oh, I need to get the next level. So, no, not even close yet. Indoor. No, better spend money on that yet. Employees. Parts. Yeah, we need to get batteries now. What's this order two for right now? And one oil. Everything this time? Oh, come on. It should have went in there. Oh, wow. Yeah. I could, take a little bit of time to clean up the bathroom. See, my fuel truck is stuck for some reason. That garbage truck's getting out. Well, I guess that's a good place to let off, I guess. Let's go see if maybe if we reset the with the spaceship, if it'll reset that truck. Now he's on his way with my delivery. And did it get rid of that? It did. It got rid of that stuck truck too. Perfect. Trucks do I got coming here? I know we've got the fuel and some parts. I didn't know I had three trucks coming. Chance to get out of his truck. Okay, that's weird. Fuel truck, delivery truck. Thought I had three coming. Huh. Oh well. Yeah, 'cause I have a for batteries. Oh, that was in that one. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. I do really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.